But you don't want it bid up until the last hour. It gets bid up early, then it scares everybody off. They don't think they're getting that super deal. All right, here we go. 2021 Bowman Hobby case break number one. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody who joined. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Bears. You want me to do what? Put his name on the order? All right, I'll play with it here in a little bit. Where are we at? Card cam. Oh man, that is so fantastic. I'm so glad they didn't pick up Mac Jones either. I'm just not a believer. I hope I'm wrong for Mac Jones' sake. I'm sure that, you know, he's very excited about, I don't know, life. What's happening here? Did you just get paid?
No, the group chat.
Did the group just get paid?
Jimmy said those were close at 12:39 a.m.
What happened?
Just, you can tell this is not a Brady act.
Oh, the guy?
Yeah.
Did he list them?
There was two boxes of obsidian that popped up.
Uh-huh.
That's what I was saying, and then Jimmy said they were posted at 2:49.
What an idiot. Yes. That kid's going to jail. How many different accounts are you going to create, the real Richard, and keep getting kicked off? I'll tell you one thing right now. If you really were selling a 1909 Honus Wagner card for $350, I would 1,000% never buy it from you. Sorry, guy.
Really throw the guy at him. Now I know.
Uh-huh. Is it fun for you? Do you really have nothing else to do? You don't want to make friends? You want to be the bad guy?
What's he doing?
He's trolling. Yeah, I don't know. It's a different breed, but they exist.
They're hating?
Not even that. I don't think they're hating. They just want to... I don't know what they want.
These things are compensating for something.
Lack of attention.
Yeah,
So we're gonna have a little Bowman-a-thon tonight. I got one extra case of hobby. I'm not sure if I want to give it up to you guys for personals or list another break.
You know the Showtime's?
Yeah.
They had autographed balls with them already. If he gets into that shop, we are all gone.
You never know.
They don't.
You never know. It's fun.
They freaking, I mean, they brought in Shark. His working there. Nobody that thought of him, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You got a good picture. Oh, that's the picture of the thing. That's the best part of it. Well, they have ready.
Really?
Yeah.
That's awesome. That's even better, though, because he's such a highly regarded.
Of Martin? Nice. Who kicked up the Blue Jays? Ooh, no.
I just remember going
on a pull one. No. Last night was rough. So I didn't get to see really any of the Braves. I was off doing different stuff.
He was like, man, I don't know what to do around Jackson today. He was well-mannered, too. He was like, yes, sir. And he's like, whoa. And you just tell he's like,
so what do we got this year out of Bowman Hobby that's different than Jumbo? Just the oranges? Does anybody know? Is Orange Wave in Jumbo or are all orange in Hobby only? I'll hang up and wait for your answer. Ooh, you know what?
Pick this one up for Trey. I'll tell him. It's a surprise. I just told him.
God damn it.
John, dude,
I should have led with that.
I remember watching him. He came to the big house and they upset us. Like,
it's a 101.
Really? Dude, he was so much fun to watch.
Oh, God, he was explosive.
Oh, him and Dennis Dixon?
Yep.
I remember they came to the big house and they weren't supposed to be very good.
And that's when Oregon just wasn't very good.
Uh-huh. It was like the second game of the year. Michigan was ranked high and all, you know, the hype and all that. And then they came in and destroyed us. I was like, well, here's our season.
There goes that.
There's another one in the books.
Shimmers, neon greens, fuchsia, parallels.
Oh, right.
Same kind of stuff, right?
Yeah.
The packs are tougher this year. I think they used a different material.
Or maybe you're slacking on your wrist workouts.
Yeah. Perhaps. So who picks next in the draft?
Vikings.
What do you think the Vikings are going to do? Where are they going? Offense or defense? Narrow it down.
Defense.
Are they going edge? They haven't had an edge rusher drafted yet, have they?
I don't know. This late? I don't know if they would do that. Well, actually, it's only what, 12 seconds. I mean, they could. I think they're going to go secondary. And just have a
pick up that running back from Alabama. Mm-hmm. I don't know why they want to put a second round grade on that kid. He's going to be better than Derrick Henry. Jets traded into the Vikings pick. Ooh.
Wow.
Maybe they'll draft another bust quarterback. From a low competition league that has really poor performances against actual good teams. Jets. Doing Jets things.
Probably going to draft a running back.
They're gonna, yeah. And then he won't sign. Yeah, why did I hire an agent? I'm going back to college.
Is this one mine?
Did you make this one from? I did not open any. I took one home earlier today, but. Go for it. You got about 45 minutes until this break's over. What do you think, Chris? Who are the Jets going to go with?
Too.
Yeah.
And they were talking smack about, like, to me about Fields and how good he was and all that. And then instantly we get drafted by the Bears. We all were like, we instantly hate Fields now right away. Because they're a huge line pick, too. I thought that was funny. The loyalty.
It's weird. I feel like there's not much of a real rivalry between the Bears and the Lions.
There isn't, but they're like.
I mean, yeah, they play each other all the time.
We get destroyed by. We get destroyed all the time, but when it's destroyed twice a year, you know, it just kind of
doubles the sting a little.
Vikings. Oh, gosh.
O-line. Traditionally, that would make sense, you know, if you pick a high draft pick. Who's their quarterback right now? Outside of Zach Wilson. Justin, I saw a lady today with a Jaguars t-shirt on. It said, draft Trevor Lawrence.
Nice. I mean, what do you do with that t-shirt now? That we've
I don't know. It's got a really short shelf life, doesn't it? They're going to draft the punter. They should trade away their pick for that Rodrigo guy. The Lego collector. Blankenship, is that his name? Rodrigo Blankenship, the punter from the Colts.
Is the one with the
glasses? He looks like the nerd emoji.
Yeah.
Like a boss, Chris. Like a boss. This is hobby number one, Kayla. This is hobby number one.
Oh, man.
Nice. No, there's still one left in hobby number two. We generally do them in order. So number one would go before number two. This is number one. Number two will go tonight at some point. There's only one or two left. Guard from USC. That's interesting.
A high
draft pick guard that they traded for. Man, Jets with all the kind of questionable moves. Says the guy that can't speak. Guard from who took that? I missed that one. Was that between the Bears and the Jets? The pick between the two? Chargers. Good. Keep Justin Fields upright. Give Austin Eckler some holes to run through. Mac Jones, that'd be hilarious if they drafted two quarterbacks in the first round. Has anyone ever done that before? I'm just gonna draft them all, every pick a quarterback until we find one.
How funny would that be?
I did that in fantasy one year, I think, with wide receivers. I just drafted all wide receivers, so no one else could have any. Make my trades and build my team that way.
They're all mine. It's not a bad idea. I'm going to do that just for fun. Some leagues have it where you can only have so many players on your bench. Like so many positions.
Of the same position, yeah.
Yeah.
This is we've had a dynasty league for like 15 years now, so.
That's awesome. I love it.
Yeah, I prefer that instead of the one and done every year. It's kind of like building a team in Madden, you know?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Probably who they wanted.
Mac Jones cards might sell for more than Trevor Lawrence.
True.
Oh my god.
Look at these cruising.
Where the hell are they?
Cleveland.
Yeah, but where in Cleveland? That's a hell of a set.
I don't know. I think they bring it. Like, that's what they had in Chicago.
Yeah, but there's no one there. Oh, yeah, there is. There's a bunch of people there.
They make, like, a whole, like, campus for the draft.
Yeah, you did. But so did I, because we haven't looked at it yet. Support us. Jones. Yeah, I know. I'm the same. I'm with you right there. There's a reason why he's the last quarterback. Not only does he have all the time in the world, but two of his receivers just got drafted in the top 10. Alabama is the cheat code in itself. If Alabama was a Super Nintendo N64 James Bond game, it would be Odd Job. Not allowed to be Odd Job. Too dominant. I saw a stat today that said Alabama, since Nick Saban has come there, has more first-round draft picks than they do with losses. Yes, Bo Jackson and Tecmo Bowl, for sure. Have the Patriots ever drafted a quarterback in the first round? Maybe Ryan Mallett, but I want to say he was second.
Oh no, Ryan Mallett dropped. Jimmy G was first, I believe. Late first.
You might be right.
Ryan Mallett dropped to like the fifth. He was at Michigan for a bit.
Yeah, I should have stayed.
Characters.
I'm glad he didn't, but... Always, right? They never want that pick. Oh, first the Bears. Drew Bledsoe, that's right. Man, that was like 30 years ago, though. I bet that's close to being accurate. When was Drew Bledsoe drafted?
93.
Drafted 93. 1993. Thank you, Jimbo. 28 years ago. Who's good? Poor guy. What's that baseball player that lost his spot? The famous one? Pitt or something?
Drew Hansen?
No. From like the 30s or 40s. He got hurt, and the guy that came in was like an Uber Hall of Famer at the rest of his career. Wally Pipp, maybe? Something like that. All right, let's look at some cards. Pipp, yeah, Wally Pipp. There you go. And who was it? Lou DiMaggio? All right, who took his spot? Lou Gehrig. All right, that's right. No, I'm good. All right, here we go. Paper goes to the paper spot. Brandon Davis. I really like those futurist inserts. Alexander Vargas, first auto. In so many different ways, it's the first auto. Christopher Morel, Yankees in this one is Indipal.
I'm good.
You're
good?
Okay.
Ryan, you want
something? I'll take a black coffee if they have any.
At Walgreens?
Oh, nah, I'm all right. Thank you.
You sure?
Yeah.
Let me know if you change your mind.
There we go. A little Royce Lewis to 199, pink. Or fuchsia shimmer. Jordan.
Gorman.
Blaze. Sounds like a movie character.
Jamin Davis is on the big board.
Jordan Blazovic. Green paper to $3.99. His name was Paulson. Ooh, little Atomic Mick Abel. Lou Bob. Another Alabama first rounder.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if NFL scouts just live on campus.
He's huge.
W's.
Holy shit. They're like the size of a kid on the baseball, other baseball team today. We're all making jokes like, we want to see his driver's license. It was massive.
Mac Jones, dude, he had
he had it made.
How could he not succeed?
Right? Michael McAdden. Refractoid, $4.99. Auto for the Cubbies for Portis. Orange! Nick Yorkie. Boom. Non-auto.
That's a nice one, Nick.
Boston. L.N.A. Minshaw.
He's good.
Good name from the past. Sub Lonnie. Yorkie. York? I don't know. Find out soon. So, David almost has everything fixed. The window people are coming tomorrow, but everything's boarded up. All the insurance claims are made. All of the police paperwork is made. All of the upgrades that we're putting in are all ordered and scheduled. I was talking to Jimmy earlier today about it.
And he texted in the group chat, too, which he never does.
David did?
Yeah, remember the UFC thing?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
So he was all over today.
I was talking to him before I left to come here, David. Sounded like he was walking around like a zombie. He's like, oh, y'all love 18-hour days. Francisco Alvarez, blue paper. Gilbert. These are like fake outs in the pack. You can see them back here. You think it's orange or something?
Ooh, got an orange coming.
Jason Dominguez, positional promise. Seems like a Bowman's best card. Kind of wild design. Wonder. Trevor Bauer for the Reds to $2.99. That's paper. I don't know. I'll look on the next one. Beer. Is that Beer Atomic?
Huh.
Mm. It is a weird pick.
It's a homer pick. He's from Miami.
They might have been in no man's land.
They messed up. They should have picked Jamin.
Another orange. Hugh L. Choi.
Seriously, another orange?
Orange shimmer.
Oh, man. I love the oranges.
A. Donnelly. It's not numbered. Maybe it's on the front, hiding under the shininess.
Should be on the
oh, there it is. You can barely even see it because of all the shimmery, sparkly stuff. 22 out of 25. Jake Vogel. What is that? An aqua shimmer? 125. Jeremy Boo Yeland. Gold shimmer to 50. Auto for the Red Sox. LMA Minshaw.
That's Justin's guy.
Yeah, it is. Fancy. Fancy auto. How juiced was Justin for the Lawrence pick?
Very. He really didn't think that they were going to draft him. He really was like, he was like relieved after. I'm like, dude, they're going to draft him, man. There's no way. They got Urban Meyer now. They're all set. They're going to be making good moves.
Bobby Witt Jr.
It was cool. The interview, they were talking about how like one of the corner free agencies that they signed there, he was talking about how Urban Meyer like had him over for dinner and like is really like cared about him as a person more than just football. And when we talked to him at the pizza place, he just got done with Josh Allen doing the same thing.
So yeah,
it's cool.
So Tom, it's not a ding. It's part of the card design. You see how the blue runs horizontally there and, there, and they've got all these different things. That's actually part of the design. You can catch it. See? There you go. Mystery solved. Elementary. Dear Watson. Gunner. The $4.99 paper. Sky blue. Is that what they call them this year? Another one. Crotchet. Crochet to $4.99.
What'd you call?
Crotchet. Colton Walker. Atomic. I like it. Crotchet. Crotchet throws rockets. He's pretty good.
He's very good. He's fun to watch, dude. His stuff is nasty.
James Beard. Sparkly. To $2.99. Is that a diamond? Thank you. Yeah, so if you've got a bunch of them on the way, rest easy. Well, maybe the ones you saw were dinged, but just looks like color from the card to me. See, Zach Bean's got the same thing going on. Luciano Refractor, $4.99. He should be exciting. I like those twitchy baseball players. Remember Mike Cameron? I loved that guy. Mm-hmm. I was so sad when the White Sox traded him. Or didn't re-sign him. I can't remember what happened. So Lacey, same thing.
Yay.
Ooh, yeah, buddy. Jamin, going to Washington. Congratulations, he was in the shop. For a signing session, not stealing things. Luis Santana, Houston. Base auto. Mark. Mark Stutzman. Perdomo. I have to pull a David and mute this group text. Jacob DeGroom, purple paper to 250. Robert Hassel Atomic, that's nice. Emerson Hancock. Everyone knows it's Herbie. Very attractive lime green card, paper to $3.99. Daniel Lynch, Sparkle Refractor, $2.99. Jimbo, what do you think about Jordan Groshans?
I think he's going to be a monster.
Yeah?
If he can stay healthy. He had an injury, but that dude can hit.
Julio Rodriguez Atomic. So, Chronicles football is supposed to be, like, ridiculously amazing this year. They put a couple new products jammed into it. Black and clearly Donruss. Which we know from basketball. Yeah, green is gross. It's like the same color of that emoji that pukes on the iPhone. I don't know if you have an iPhone. I'm assuming that most people do. Wonder what the ratio is. Apple to Android.
bet I'm wrong. I bet more people have Android. Well, the nice thing about it is it's an NFL version instead of like the college stuff. Rice and Stott to 125. Adley. Luis Frias to 150. Diamondbacks. Blue auto. No shimmer on that one. No wave. Straight up blue. Diamondbacks, M-necked. There you go. Washington needs an auto. Right, Peter? Jackson Clough to 499. Washington. Ooh. Orange wave, orange shimmer to 25. Kelvin Alcantara. Bowman first. Nice. And DePaul with the Yanks.
That's huge. That's like really big.
I feel like there's a joke that can go with that. I'll hold back.
No, I'm serious. Like he's.
That's no, I mean like. Oh, that's what she said, kind of. The font looks really weird on this name. Maybe it's because it's so long. Whit Merrifield to 399. All right, trying to get Daniel Jones some help. Any Giants fans in the room? James Beard, Atomic. Gold, Jordan Westberg, Orioles. Ray, Jared Kelly. Man, this is colorful.
Oh yeah, he's been pulling some good stuff.
Are we on pick 25 yet?
No.
Yeah.
Just got the 20.
Yeah, buddy. Well, that's some paper.
Yes, sir. Do you want to put together some 400 count boxes? And sure. Put them in there? Ronnie Mauricio to 199. Fuchsia?
Probably Dalbec.
What do we want to call this?
it's just over the, barely over.
Marcus Smith, $299 for the Rangers. Big boy. Sparkle auto. Crystal Bees. Josh Jalda, Atomic Bowman Scouts Top 100 to 150 for the Rangers. Yes, yes it is, Kayla. So each case, on average, takes about an hour and a half to open and show all the cards. There's 5.5 boxes left.
This is like a cool heritage.
Robert Paulson, blue to 150. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Orange Paper. Noah with the Blue Jays. Jason Rosario, Atomic, Red Sox. Well, if you do happen to miss it for whatever reason, there's a recording of the entire live version, and there is a recording of just the break. There are multiple avenues for you to catch up on. If you don't want to hang around. Yeah. I just hope it's not like some young kid or something. Kind of looks like.
Mini Whopper hands. Have you ever seen that commercial?
Michael Toglia, purple to 250. No, I haven't.
You've never seen the Burger King Mini Whopper hands?
No.
Where the guy's like, he has such small hands, he can barely hold the Whopper, he's all insecure about it.
Oh. No, I haven't seen it.
I'm sure you will get to see it. Eventually.
Baby hands? So like the opposite of Troy Aikman.
What?
Troy Aikman has massive hands. When he's on TV talking, it looks like he's gonna touch your nose.
Are those all going in boxes too?
Those are going to people. Those have not been okay. Sorted out or shown yet.
Alright, sir. Follow back up with you here in a minute.
Yolbert Sanchez auto, White Sox. Andy Paul. Yeah, Kayla, it's pretty wild. I just.
Who do you think is going to be the best rookie this year?
From the video, it looks whoever it was. Knew exactly where they were, what they wanted.
He went to the Dolphins.
Well, no, I'm talking about baseball.
Oh, baseball.
Yeah.
I think Kalenic when he gets called up.
Okay.
Dylan Dingler, Atomic.
I
It'll be weird to see Indianapolis with another new quarterback.
I hope they never find a quarterback. I hope they go through a quarterback drought.
Tyler Freeman to 25. Orange paper. And this case has been orange-tastic. It's because we're opening it in Florida. That one is bent in the corner.
That one is not
the... That is not part of the design up there. What does it mean?
Shaggy.
I can hear the song in my head, but I can't remember the actual words.
Other than, it wasn't me.
There weren't actual words.
It wasn't me.
Something about the shower.
He's saying something about being caught red-handed sleeping with a girl next door.
All right. There you go. Justin remembers.
And he said they were both butt naked.
Nope. I mean, that was kind of pretty good.
We're good. Got it.
How could I
do? Don't sing it. It's going to get stuck in my head. Dang it. Leody Tavares.
Sugar.
Blaze Jordan Atomic. Not too shabby. Luciano. How many do we have left in the football breaks? Blaze.
Oops. The division one is still at 4 left. Plates has a weird development.
Did you see someone was asking about that division break today.
Yeah, I answered him. I did. For some reason, his message went to a different inbox. The general.
Yeah, I don't know why they have general and primary. Austin Cox. Royals. Gamesby.
Dude, I might buy that Trevor Lawrence top set that his brothers and sisters made for him.
You should wait for like 2 months.
Yeah, it'll drop.
It'll drop. Super. I think I missed this one. Ishmael Mena. Paper. Purple to 250. Yeah. Yeah, because once that one goes down, it's not coming back up. Just wait. Catch it on the dip. Judge. Green Austin Wells. Green Shimmer. Or Speckle. Diamond. Mini Diamond to 99. So many different parallel names. Raise your hand if you like Booger McFarland.
Remember when he had that thing that he would ride on the sideline?
That was so weird. I felt so bad for the people that bought those super close seats.
Yeah.
And you got a booger black in your view.
Yeah, that was one of them, that Bengal game.
That stinks. Ooh. Look at that, he's got two bats. Wander Franco.
I don't like when he talks.
I'm not a huge fan of Greenberg. Maximo Acosta Atomic Rangers.
That's big.
Grizzle Bees. Nice card. Good job. Nice pick. Cronenworth. Tristan Casas, the 125. Boston.
Titans, pick a punter. That's the team I hate the most.
You said the Vikings.
No, Titans. I hate the Titans, dude.
Ooh, a yellow. I like these. To 75, a Adel Amador. Rockies are Raymond Lovis's team. Colton Welker, $4.99. Blaze Jordan. How about that? There you go. No ink, but that's a hell of a card. Ed Howard. Almost looks like a canary. Old school canary. You're getting real good at this stuff, Justin.
Wish I could find a way to put our logo on the bomber guard.
I edited a photo that Jimbo sent me the other day of him and Trey. Trey was looking like a hippie, so I gave him his missing hippie piece. Mick Abel, refractor to $4.99. Philadelphia. Yeah. Solier. Ooh, Trent Duvall to $150. Blue Shimmer. Angels. Trip Dub. I used to like Todd McShay better than Mel Kiper until they started teaming them up and doing all that weird fake stuff. We're just gonna argue. But I don't really listen to those guys much at all anymore. You know what I do like for pre-draft research is a website called Walter Football Camp. It's not a great UI website, but it functions and there's great content on it.
Yes.
All right. Caleb, somebody.
Trevor Lawrence, we got to get a defensive back.
What is he wearing? He's wearing like gun holsters or something.
Yeah, he's like chilling in his mom's room or something. Like, what are you doing, dude?
isn't he? He's wearing like a gun holster shoulder strap. Or maybe that's part of his coat and those are just zippers or something.
Dude, where's your family, bro?
They ran away. He's strapped.
I'm just chilling. Mama's house.
You better take them guns off or I'm leaving.
He's like, yo, we're going to Tennessee?
Oh, yeah, it covers his Boston College.
Yeah. That's really what you want to see on TV. Justin Foscue, Sky Blue Paper to $4.99. Cunha. His name is Pawson. Ooh, I like this guy. I've got a modest stash of him. Jordan Adams. Atomic Angels. Jackson Rutledge to $4.99. How about that? A little triple orange for the Mariners. Julio Rodriguez, Jared Kelenic, and Darren Mick something.
You can see my reflection a little bit.
What happened to my focus?
Looks good. Do you use a tripod?
I didn't use it last night. I brought it today, though.
You should try the tripod with the camera, so then once you get the angle you want, you can block it.
That's
I
good.
I usually do that, though.
Justin, there are two tripods in there.
I know.
There's a small one, and then in one of those boxes, there's a large one. And then I'm sure that you probably have, like,
he brought another
seven.
It's already, like, set up and just stopped.
He brought another one.
Yeah, I got some light boxes I'm going to bring here, too.
That whole room is going to be like your photo editing studio, dude.
I already know you started putting all my stuff in there. You're like, that's the photo.
I'm just cleaning up. Everything's starting to come together.
Like,
so I'll try to
stuff
keep everything clean. Mac Wainwright. MW.
Mac
dot.
Paulson.
Yeah.
Reds.
Yeah.
Boys.
Okay. He was the top chase last year.
Robert?
Yeah, his signing bonus was just as high as Jason Dominguez.
Yeah.
So
there, a lot of people say that he's better. Pawson?
Really?
Yeah. Huh. In terms of overall skill, Mike.
Yeah.
I don't know anybody that's gonna say anybody's got as much raw power as Dominguez. That guy's bat sounds like lightning striking every time he hits a ball.
I think Paulson's floor is a lot higher. He's already looking like he could be a major leaguer.
Patrick Bailey refractor.
Right?
Uh-huh.
It's like a baby.
Yeah, he's like 16, 17.
It's nuts, dude. We're collecting cards of 16-year-olds.
That's what he was last year. Maybe that's how old he was when he got signed.
Jordan Adams, Hassel. Yellow paper to 75.
He's good. Very good. The top guy. He's with the.
He's from Virginia, so he wears guns.
Hassel's from Nashville. He was top pick for the Padres. High school kid. He's one you definitely want to buy for.
Police Jordan's almost ready to come up, isn't he?
I like his name.
Nah, he's got probably 2 or 3 years.
Oh.
Sabota, though, good. So probably next year. This year, next year.
So when is the time to invest in a guy like that?
My opinion, earlier the better.
I mean, but how long are we planning to set?
I usually sell at debut. So right when they debut, I sell.
Me too. Unless I think they're going to be like an absolute face of the game superstar.
Yep.
Edward Cabrera. Then I'll wait until they make an all-star game or two.
Is figuring out who's going to get called up.
Mm-hmm. You can follow along like MILB and some other stuff. And they'll tell you who's getting ready. It's no longer a secret. Dylan Dingler to 125.
Dingler.
Dingler. All right, let me pull together a
recap for you real quick.
You got a bunch of paper over there?
I do.
Trevor Lawrence!
I think you just traded. He's no longer on your team.
They traded him for a tight end. Greg Olsen, out of retirement.
Well, you know, it
this just is, the Giants traded
worked out pretty well for the Patriots to take a
yeah.
guy out of retirement.
They got like a third round or something.
Jags are going to pick soon. Yep, two picks. Yeah.
The who are?
Jags.
Who are they? Are they the new expansion team?
Oh, the Jags?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you know them as Duval.
Oh, okay.
That's what I say about them. Uh-huh. I really mean the Jackson. Jaguars. Trevor Lawrence.
Man. Oh, bunch of orange.
That's why I love the hobby.
The hobby is nice. Do, do, do. The hobby is nice. Do, do, do.
Lots of paper.
All right, recap of Joia. Here we go. Starting off with the color. Orange paper, Tyler Freeman, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., and a yellow Jordan Adams. The rest are chrome, Luciano Refractor, bunch of Atomics, Hassel, Rodriguez, Blaze Jordan, Maximo Acosta, Josh Jung, Michael Toglia, purple to 250. Nice. Matches his team color. Royce Lewis to 199. Ronnie Mauricio, 199. Robert Pawson to 150. Trent DeVoe. Blue Shimmer to 150. Aqua Shimmers to 125. Dylan Dengler. Jake Vogel. Bryson Stott. Tristan Cassis to 125, Austin Wells to 99. Gold Jordan Westberg. Looks good.
It's electrified.
They do. Ed Howard, you want to do a box? Hyun Il Choi, Orange Shimmer to 25, Nick Yorkie to 25, Kevin Alcantara to 25. I haven't even logged it in yet, so I have to see what it costs and all that stuff. But we'll do that here after the recap. Alexander Vargas, Luis Santana. Sorry, these are our autos, obviously, someone wrote on it. Austin Cox, Yolbert Sanchez, Mac Wainwright. Those are our base autos. These are refractors. Michael McGavin, 499. Jackson Klepp, Nick Abel. Marcus Smith to 299. Luis Frias to 150. Adele Amador to 75. And Jeremy Wu Yilin. Gold Shimmer to 50. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. We'll see you on the next one.